Hello and welcome to my channel. Welcome to VTV. Kindly subscribe to my channel and click on notification box to get notifications of news. Well, the saga between Bob Risky and Tonto DK is still ongoing. You know that the former best friend on Friday, December 17th, actress Tonto DK and Bob Risky decided to unravel each other's dirty secrets on social media. Both socialites have been at loggerheads since 2019. So they've decided to spill some controversial epistles to their followers on social medias. And this is what Tonto has said that sparked reaction lately. He said on this app, please, my people, don't let anyone intimidate you with wealth or lifestyle. I'm an insider and I will tell you firsthand, you may be doing way better than us. People rent money from malams just to show you all. Post their friends' cars as theirs and accuse another person of doing same. Cause, oh my God, them fake. Yes, that's Tonto DK talking to Anonymous. He said, on a job, on a package, listen, live your truth. It's more expensive to live a fake life than to be original. Yes. So, and Bob Ricks has since then taken to his Instagram page to say that he doesn't fake things. He said he doesn't fake things. Then he shared the photos of a bag of cash that he owns. Yes. He soon went on ranting spree on his Instagram platform. He said a lot of things as well. But while he shared the videos of the money, there were lots of comments by his followers. Look at one, he said, Bob, I bet God lose this year, no future at all. That's the Esther on his head. One says, this makeup is too much. You can see the makeup on his face. Ah, Nigerians, look at the way they are backlashing her or him. I don't even know what they want to see right now. So another one says, drag Bob Risky through the mud. She's still going to come out clean. You can't bring the girl down. She was Bob Risky before you guys started eating. So forget eating her more because she's going to do better as you eat more. This is one of his fans. Okay. Oh, one says, nah, Haboki money be this true, true. I sabi their packaging die. It be like this person don't they collect money from Aboki Tete. He's saying sabi their packaging. Yes. It is well. Bob Risky is really horny this time around. He's getting really, really hot. He says, another fan says, but this money looks so rented. Bob, at this point, just log out. Take some liquor and rest, please. They're advising Bob Risky to log out of Instagram and all social medias. Yes, this is another person saying, how much you take collect this money? I beg, make una de give us update, Bob. Another person still asking, you borrow this one? Hey, it seems this saga is not going to end anytime soon. Yeah, it's not going to end anytime soon. Moments after Bob Risky heard his response on Instagram, Tonto DK disclosed that she regrets the day she met Bob Risky. Also, she addressed Bob Risky's claim that she owes him 5 million naira. Look at another comment. Look at another comment. It says, looks like Bob cried overnight. And one was even asking, why is your face swollen? Huh? Like, seriously? Does his face look swollen like this? No. I don't think his face looks swollen like this. Oh, anyway, we have come to the end of the gist between those two. Yes. Okay, before I go, I can see one thing. This one says, this bathrobe and one green black gown too suffer for Bob and... It's like, this particular cloth I'm showing you right now is what Bob has been wearing for days. Like, I've seen it on different days. I don't know, maybe she has many of them, but you know, fans now. Anyway, thanks for watching. You can subscribe to my channel. I love you all. I love you. He did notification button too.